So Ziya Gökalp is widely recognized as the spiritual father of Turkish nationalism. And he was the leading intellectual and ideologist of the Young Turks at the eve and during the First World War. He promoted Ottoman Turkey's participation in the World War that he suggests would give the opportunity to make Turkey great again. And Gökalp's dream of great Turkey included a restored and empowered later Ottoman Empire, plus the Caucasus at least.